Good morning, everybody. How's everybody doing this wonderful morning? Saturday morning, special weekend edition. I'll be doing shows all weekend long. I'm just trying to change one little toggle on this show. So if I'm not paying quite attention to the screen, I apologize. But let me just make this one quick change and boom, it's changed. Okay. This is Jeff Gelman of Solid Canine Training, and this is the Wake the Fuck Up with Jeff show. I just wanted to go really, really quickly about a couple of things. I wanted to talk to you about my folks dog. I don't actually train my personal families like my folks dog. I don't train my siblings' dogs. I stay away from them. I'm like, find a dog trainer. Like, I'm not going to train your dog. But they have a 12-year-old dog. It's a little white fluffy dog, and it barks its head off. In fact, this morning I was hearing it down the street. And my mom, walking with my mom and Angelo yesterday with their dog. And whenever the dog sees, and she walks down a harness, which is her business. She's fine. I do not tell her how to train her dog. But if I'm going to walk with you, I'm not going to be walking with a barking dog. So their little barking dog sees other dogs and barks. I'm like, Mom, control this dog. She doesn't know how to. So what do I do? So you've got a little barking dog. It's a little dog, 15 pounds. Okay. If you want to walk it on a harness, walk it on a harness. I really see, I don't really care what tools you use. Just get results. That's all I care about. This is a result-oriented industry. People have got to realize, like, people are so tool-focused that they forget there's actually a dog training component. So what do? I'm like, every time she sees a dog, she crosses the street because her dog loads and goes nuts. She's been doing this for years. I'm like, Mom, this is so easy to stop. So I grab the leash of the dog, and I see the dog loading and starting to bark. And all I do, don't misinterpret this. Don't put words in my mouth. Don't make up stories about me like you all like to do. All I did was give it the smallest little toe tap, which is just the side of my foot gently bopping her like in the side. It's a startle. It's just more of a startle thing. Okay. I'm not saying you should boot your dog. I'm not saying kick your dog. Don't put words in my mouth. And the dog goes, whoa, it stops barking. And we walk right past the dogs. And then we saw more dogs. And we walked right past them. And then her dog started walking behind me instead of pulling. Yeah, that's it. And then I hear this barking outside this morning. And I was getting ready for the podcast. And I'm like, what the fuck is going on out there? And my dad was walking the dog. And what do? I walk out there. As soon as the dog sees me, it shuts up. Why? Relationship, association. I see this dog once a year. So I grab the leash. I show my dad what to do. It shuts up instantly. It's not hard to do. If you are struggling with, like, so many people will write to us, will call in, will tell me about their dog's problems. And that's what I'm here for. But like, I don't care what your dog knows how to do. Like, your dog can know 50 commands. That's not why you hire me. You hire me and you pay for remote training and you buy our courses historically for learning how to, well, our courses are actually learning how to train dogs, but also learning how to stop unwanted behaviors. Because that's what you really want. What you really want is how to stop unwanted behaviors. So how did I stop my folks' dog from going nuts on a leash that it's been doing for 12 years? The tiniest little toe tap. That's it. And we have this new course we're doing. It's called the Green to Graduate 2. I did a whole podcast yesterday on the difference between Green to Graduate 1 and Green to Graduate 2. The Green to Graduate 2, I'm going to go to the link right now, is live. It is a live 10 to 14 day workshop course. Live. Unedited. And we're going to show you, we have a 6-month-old dog coming in that is out of control, also fearful, also doesn't know commands. And you are going to see how we stop jumping, biting, because it does all the biting, counter surfing, getting in the trash, and then obviously all of the obedience. We're going to show you how we do all the obedience, both on leash and with a remote collar. You will see how we train dogs on the remote collar. Dad, you want to be on camera real quick?
What?
You want to be on camera real quick? Come on.
No.
Dad, they love you. My audience loves you. Come over here. Just say hi. How old are you now? 93, 94, 95?
92.
Get down in front of the camera.
Oh,
you got to go lower.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Lower. This is Irv. Who wants to see me do an interview with Irv? Doesn't he look great?
Yeah.
You go to the gym today?
No, not today.
You're down to 5 days a week?
5 days a week.
5 days a week. All right. This is the guy that's on the BOSU ball. This is the guy that you see on the BOSU ball. Whenever I do the BOSU ball. All right. So I'll catch him this week on the BOSU ball, I think. But I go to another gym that he goes to. But he goes to another gym. So, yeah, he's in great shape. He's in fantastic shape. So, yes. I think he's actually 93. June 18th. What, June 18th will be 93, Dad?
92
on the 18th. Oh, 92. Oh, he's younger than I thought. Spring chicken over there. June 18th will be 92. So he's got stories. He's got war stories. He's got business building stories. He's built many successful businesses. Many. Very humble guy. And you never know, because he drives a piece of shit car. So you never know. You never know. It's like, Dad, you have money to buy a nice car. Get a decent car, would you please? But my mom's having it. There's a huge, in this neighborhood, this is a really, it's a fantastic neighborhood in San Diego that they live in. They're having a humongous neighborhood. I don't have a map. Do I have a map? No, all the maps are outside. They have a map of all the garage sales in the neighborhood. So everybody gets together in the neighborhood and has a garage sale. And there's a map. You can go to all these different houses. It's pretty cool. It's a community garage sale, but it's in everybody's own house. So it's pretty cool. So to stop an unwanted behavior, remember, you need to apply a punisher to put in an inhibitor to stop the unwanted behavior. I talk about it all the time. So that is how these are short. My morning podcasts, especially on the weekends, are going to be short and sweet and to the point. But I also want to tell everybody, if you go to, let me get down to that link. Let's go to that link right now. This is our brand new website. Go to Solid Canine Academy, solidcanineacademy.com. There's 8 days left to buy this. Then the doors close. This is for green to graduate two. What's the difference? It's live, unedited. And you go to grab yours now. And you go to start learning. And you buy it. Right there. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. See that? So that's how you do that. All right. So that'd be great if people could do that. Let's see if I can get my dad on for an interview. He probably won't. He's just weird about that. But let me see. He's done them before. My mom has done them before. But that's probably now why they won't do them again. Because he didn't want to do them anyway. So remember, you need to remember a couple of people, not a couple of people, almost everybody that writes in tells me how awesome their dog is and all the things their dog knows, but then tells me what the problems are. Again,
It doesn't matter what your dog knows. It's how do I stop the unwanted behaviors? And that I can help you with. I can help you with everything. I can help you with the proactive training as well. So this course, the Green to Graduate 2, which I highly recommend because it's on sale now, but the price is going to go up at least $150, if not more. It's at $222. But once you get this course, you don't need a dog trainer. You actually don't need to hire a dog trainer. So incredible stuff. Incredible stuff. So on Rumble, join our Rumble channel, please. Please join the Rumble channel. I'll put the link. Well, let me put the link below right now. It's www.rumble.com/C, like client, customer, clean, solid canine training. There must be something going on outside because I hear a ton of noise. Hopefully it's sales. I'm taking Angelo grocery shopping. I'm taking Angelo clothes shopping tomorrow. Angelo and I go for a father-son haircut today. See all this? We go for a haircut today. See all this? We go for a haircut today. So whole new look tomorrow. Whole new look. Rumble. From Bully Strong, Higher of Looking Good, Keep Walking Dogs. He only walks his dog, but he goes to the gym 5 days a week. He cut down. He used to go six. So, and Irv is IRV, wants to be left alone. He does. He went over to read his newspapers. He still drives a car. Oh, yeah. Yeah. He's my folks are in great shape. We've got great genes. And Angelo is doing a podcast tomorrow on fun facts. He's doing a podcast tomorrow. He's going in for a little haircut, a little cleanup, and he's going clothes shopping, even though he doesn't think he needs some. He does. And he needs a little trim, even though he's been resisting. What else is happening? A lot of good stuff happening. We're out here in San Diego now. And things are going very, very well. We just finished up the four-dog course. And all of the video that we took out here will be added to the four-dog course. If you haven't bought it, you'll all of a sudden start seeing new videos pop up. But the four-dog course is available. And that's available with Solid Canine Academy. Solid Canine Academy is a brand new website that we designed where the courses are set up much, much different. You'll see that there's added features to that course. And then remember, if you're on the old course, your courses are still there, but you have to log into the old course to see your old purchases. They cannot be transferred over. They're not transferred over, I should say, because a couple thousand people transferring them all over is just too much. Too much. Bully Strong says, pity with prong nickel allergy, had a great walk on the titanium contacts, ignoring car dog distractions. After a 20-minute walk, he settled on place and took a nap for 10 minutes. Thank you. Awesome. Awesome, Bully Strong. Bulldog says, are you going for the ball look? No, I'm not. My hair is my power. I'm just going in for a trim and for a deep conditioner. Let's see. Going back to StreamYard. Murph says, afternoon, y'all. Good afternoon. Brittany says, hello, everyone. Hello to you. Mary, good morning. Avi, hi, all. Brittany, hello. South K9 training. There must be Joelle. Double faces. Brittany, nice of you to join us. Hi, Dad. God bless you. Yes. God bless him. He's doing fantastic. Sunshine K9, yes. Brittany DeWitt, I'm trying to. Welcome and yes. Good morning from Beth. Solid Canine Training just happened to see the, while scrolling, Joelle, leave Irv alone, Jeff. Hey, people love Irv. They love him. They love hearing his stories. He's got funny stories. They love hearing about him, but he wants to be left alone. Christina, hikes and stuff. Oh, great for you, Christina, for hiking. Hello, Irv. Great to see you. Terry says, come on, Dad. Yes, 92 and looks fabulous. He does. Oops, missed one. Terry says happy birthday. Megan says happy birthday. Or my birthday is the 19th. Happy early birthday. Happy birthday to you, Megan. Does the Patreon code work for? Yes, your Patreon works for your even the new courses. Yes, and there's a new code. Go to the top of the Patreon post. The code is right up there. I put up my Rumble. Go to Rumble /C/ Solid Canine Training. And definitely worked go for the discount. Lisa Scott says, yes, it worked for me. So if, Joelle, if you're seeing the Patreon code, oh, good. Now you emailed. Finally, you emailed. You texted me back. Finally. Finally. Trying to get a text from Joelle is like trying to pull teeth sometimes. So that's what I wanted to do. I wanted everybody to realize that the new website is fantastic. The new course is fantastic. This Green to Graduate 2 Live. Okay. It is with a six-month-old, fearful, untrained dog with bad behaviors. Unwanted behaviors, doesn't know commands. Everybody's struggling with this. So you're going to see this dog doing two-hour downstays at a cafe indoors. On week two, you will see this dog doing a two-hour downstay with distractions on week two of training. There's no reason why you can't do it. If you follow our instructions, you can get it done. And remember, there's so much bad information out there on the internet now. I can make a list, a whole list. It would be endless. It would be a five-hour podcast of all the lies that are being told out there on social media. Out there on social media. Just going to drink my water with my electrolytes in them. Got to stay hydrated. Joelle, I've been doing great with that. Joelle, we're going to get one of those reverse osmosis. I've already found the company we're going to buy it from in Florida. And it's going to be installed. It's being installed soon. So Joelle will have a reverse osmosis machine in Florida, just to let you know. So it's a done deal. I've already committed to it. So got somebody coming out to the house. So you'll be happy about that. Sid says, hi, Jeff. You resemble your dad for sure. Way to go, Dad. Staying healthy. Yeah, he's very, very healthy. He's like my folks walk every day. They get around. They function. They don't have any major health problems. They're doing really, really good. So hope everybody has a fantastic weekend. Remember, once more, I will go to the course and right here. Let me go backwards on the course. So if you go to Solid Canine Academy, Solid Canine Academy to buy Green to Graduate 2, it starts in 8 days and 12 hours. It's simple. People are like, how do I get it? Let me walk you through it one more time. It says right there, Green to Graduate Part 2 is starting. Grab yours now. Scroll down. It says Green to Graduate Part 2. Live stream, 10-day workshop starting June 10th. Start learning. Click on that and purchase it. It's not that difficult to do. Now, if you want to see our other courses, that we've got, because we have a lot of them, you can go to courses right there, see where the tab is, courses, and look at all these. We've got bundles. List all the courses. Look at how easy this is laid out. Look at how easy this is laid out. Isn't this awesome? How easy this is laid out. Learn more is purchase more. People are like, I don't know how to get it. Figure it out. Like, be adventurous. Like, you want to buy Green to Graduate 1? Click on Learn More. Look at this. It's all laid out for you. Start learning. Click Start Learning. Purchase it. People are afraid to buy, to push buttons. Your computer won't blow up, I assure you. All right. What's the water system called again? There's a bunch of different ones. There's reverse osmosis. So right now we use sort of like a Brita filter, but it's not Brita brand. But instead, you can get one that goes underneath your sink, and then you just have another water spigot next to your main water spigot, and you can use that for your water. So we're having one installed in the house down in Florida. All right. Sid has got the course to say, I'm fantastic, life-changing info, everyone. That's great. Bully Strong over on Rumble says, had a little issue with my Rottweiler this morning. There was a dude with a puppy at my gate. My Rottweiler, she was loose in my yard, went totally berserk. I had no control. What can I do? Remote collar, high level. Highest level for 10 seconds. Yes, you can use your affiliate link for this. Use your affiliate link and promote the course. Absolutely, Bully Strong. Absolutely. Absolutely. So for all my affiliate people, you can, if you're not an affiliate, you can get information and become an affiliate where you make 40% of the sale. So imagine that, selling a 222 course and you make 40%. So for every course you sell, you make almost $90. And you put it all up on your social media, and there's fantastic things going on. A lot of great stuff happening. We leave for Greece in a month. Between now and Greece, there is so much stuff going on. So much stuff. All right. Now it's time to go. I got to get going. I get started. Bunch of phone calls to make. I've got to get Angela and I got to go in for our haircuts. Little father-son haircut day. And then we've got a cookout to go to. All right. Madly in love with all of you. Take care. Jeff Gelman of Solid Canine Training. Wake the fuck up with Jeff show. Tomorrow is Sunday, and I will see you tomorrow. We're going to have a whole new topic. All right. When will you be back for the evening Q&As? Terry, we've already done one. We've done two of them since we've been on the road, but it's hard to coordinate. So when will they start? Wednesday, next Wednesday. So today is Saturday. So Wednesday, they'll be back. Wednesday, they'll be back. But Terry, if you've got questions, schedule a one-on-one. Schedule a one-on-one. If you really, truly want help, schedule a one-on-one. Because free advice only goes so far. There's only so much that I can talk about. All right? All right. Take care, everybody. Love you all.